it's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering the damage or death occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days, or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached, and the carpets have been replaced. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up and they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day too, but then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now concerning your safety, the only real risk the Night Watchman, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with cross beams, wires, electronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcibly pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, First Nation of the Breeze, I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras, and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Que me hace dar todo nomás?
Yo no es el arroz.
¿Qué ya dijo?
¿Qué pone eso?
Yo quiero ir aquí en este restaurante.
Oh.
Una vez. No sé, cuando veo tanto se me va el hambre esto. Pero la pieza.
¿Hasta dónde está eso?
Dice que abrieron un Bay Plaza.
¿Bay Plaza? ¿Cop City?
Thank you. Me hizo huevo con frijol, ¿no?
Como gusta. Me encanta.
Me está así que dijo. Este mes son como los frijoles, ¿no?
Y descansa un ratito, este. Me pica, me pica, me pica.
Sí.
¿Por qué me duelen los pies? Me quito los tenis. ¿Me duelen los pies? ¿Me quito los tenis?